Australian flag carrier Qantas is making changes to some of its Boeing 737-800s, updating more than a quarter of the fleet with split Scimitar winglets. The winglet is an advancement from the blended winglet design that was introduced after the launch of the 737 Next Generation family. While both designs are said to reduce air drag and make aircraft quieter, split scimitars reportedly boost efficiency by as much as 2%. Let's look at this news for today's video. Qantas posted a video explaining the difference between the designs and showed one of the new split scimitar winglets being installed. The retrofit process has already begun in Brisbane, and a total of 23 aircraft will receive the new winglets. According to Australian Aviation, Qantas said the undertaking would require more than 400 hours and several days to install and test. The airline is aiming for the installations to take place through 2026. Once completed, Qantas expects that as much as 8,000 tons of CO2 emissions will be saved. The new winglets are one of the many changes, small and large, that customers will notice as we transform our operations to be more sustainable, said Andrew Parker, Qantas's Chief Sustainability Officer, to Flight Global. According to CH Aviation, Qantas's 737-800 fleet consists of 75 planes with an average age of nearly 16 years. The jets are deployed across both international and domestic routes. The first plane to receive the updated winglets bears registration Victor Hotel Victor Zulu Uniform. Data from FlightAware shows the plane flew from Qantas's hub at Sydney Kingsford Smith Airport to Brisbane Airport on December 17th and has remained at the airport ever since, at least at the time of this video's production. Qantas announced the retrofits in its sustainability report last summer, with the airline saying, "The split scimitar winglet system is a modification of the current blended winglet system. It further reduces aerodynamic drag on the aircraft, resulting in fuel savings and carbon emissions reduction, as well as increasing payload, range, and takeoff performance capability." Split scimitars were introduced in early 2013 by Aviation Partners Boeing, a joint venture of Aviation Partners Incorporated and the Boeing Company. The design was first launched on newly built 737-800 and -900ER variants, and then became available as a retrofit. United became the first to feature a 737-800 with split scimitars in late 2013. The airline would then retrofit its entire -800 and -900ER fleet, as well as its -700s. While the split scimitar design may look similar to 737 MAX wingtips, it is indeed different. The MAXs feature a design known as advanced technology winglets. Can you spot the difference? And what do you think of this move by Qantas? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.